Prakash Gupta, Consul General of India in Seattle, jointly inaugurate the first Indian visa application center in the cities of Seattle and Bellevue. In his inaugural address, Mayor Harrell expresses his admiration for the Indian community in the greater Seattle area, praising their role and contributions in enriching the bonds of friendship between India and the U.S. Seattle Mayor Bruce Harrell and Prakash Gupta, Consul General of India in Seattle, jointly inaugurated the first Indian Visa Application Center in the cities of Seattle and Bellevue recently. Address, Mayor Harrell expressed his admiration for the Indian community in the greater Seattle area, praising their role and contributions in enriching the bonds of friendship between India and the U.S. Consul General Prakash Gupta emphasized that the opening of these new visa application centers in Seattle and Bellevue reflects the Indian government's commitment to deepen its relationship with the Pacific Northwest states. IVAC services commencement follows the opening of the first Indian consulate in Seattle in November 2023 and aims to provide consular services like visa, passport, OCI and other related consular requirements to residents of the Greater Seattle, Consulate General of India in Seattle said in a statement.
In order to get better, we welcome your feedback as we look at our strategic plan for this facility. We welcome your feedback. That is not something you have to tell a representative Slaughter or a court commissioner. We can't help but give feedback. But I really applaud you for saying that. I have to watch what I say that because we get a lot of feedback. But that is how you get better. And so I really appreciate how you said that. This facility here is not symbolic, it's very substantive in the sense that you have to know, as mayor, I have to sort of be the standard bearer, the flag bearer for our values. And let me say this as an employer of 14,000 employees with a fairly substantial budget. We love your community. We love what you do.
We are here on our temporary office right across the airport. So you can walk across to the next building and come across to the council if there is an emergency service which doesn't meet your expectation. So in a sense, we are together, though in across the road from ISIS, but there is a connection only for the ease of your convenience. And as and when we move to our permanent location, we hope to replicate this benefit of co-locating the VFS services along with us, again to ensure maximum consumer convenience. The last bit which I wanted to say was, look, the Indian Consulate's jurisdiction geographically is very wide. We cover Arizona all the way from Alaska up to Nebraska, Dakotas, Montana, Wyoming. At this point of time, we are only starting off this service in Seattle and Bellevue. We therefore really hope that other places where we have a wide Indian diaspora presence, particularly places like Portland and Oahu. Portland, I believe we have another 60,000 plus people. So those would be our next spheres where we would like to have these centers set up.
Both the Seattle and Bellevue IVAC centers will be managed by VFS Global, the outsourced visa services partner of the Ministry of External Affairs. Amit Kumar Sharma, head of VFS Global, said VFS Global shared a long-standing relationship with the Government of India since 2008 and we are excited to expand our partnership further. The new center in Seattle and Bellevue, United States of America, will play a crucial role in effectively catering to the growing demand for visa and consular services to India. These services are expected to benefit the large Indian diaspora community in the consular jurisdiction of the Indian Consulate in Seattle, which covers 9 Pacific Northwestern states: Alaska, Idaho, Montana, Nebraska, North Dakota, Oregon, South Dakota, Washington, and Wyoming. Now it's time to take a look at